critters who are at the stable the night that Christ was born. And so I was thinking about that donkey in the song. This is called Ars Poetica Shaggy and Brown. Tell me the story in your heart. Does it involve a donkey? Does the donkey have a name? I know a donkey whose name is Clyde. I like old Clyde. When I walk to the patch of cedars on the hill, I whistle, and Clyde comes up from the barn he likes to wait in. What's going on? I say. Then Clyde swishes his tail and looks me in the eye. I nod. He nods. Then both of us cock our ears and look around. We wait and wait. Most of the time there's nothing to hear, nothing to notice, but a hawk riding the last hot swell of the day, or a spider spinning. Well, tally-ho, I say in a little while. He swishes his tail again. Lord, I believe, help thou my unbelief. Well, now, he doesn't come out and say it. But that's what he means by that easy swish. It looks like a bygone moment to me. Maybe you'd like to put old Clyde in the story in your heart. It would be all right, I guess. Old Clyde has seen it all. He saw the old man hang himself in the barn. He saw the rope the old man carried and watched the milk can topple over. The old man gave one kick, and that was it. Well, there I go. I've put death and God together again. Now all I need is love. I guess it's there. It always is, according to Clyde. Right now, above my head, I count 11 dragonflies. You know, some people call them skeeter hawks. You reckon I could ever run out of stories in my heart to tell?